you're watching Groover TV. My name's Eugene Clark. I play Big Daddy in George A. Romero's Land of the Dead. We're at Walker Stalker Con, Denver. This is April 3rd, I believe. April 3rd, 2016. And I'm with Mr. Groovy himself. What's up, Groovy?
How's it going, man?
Good, man.
Walker Stalker Con, it is awesome. I'm so happy to meet you. I love your work.
Thank you.
This, everything you do. Tell me, how's your day going, man?
Day's going great.
Yeah?
Day's going great. Having a great time, wonderful people. Little kids, big kids, old kids.
And everybody loves you, man.
Well, almost everybody. Not everybody loves me, but almost everybody.
That's all that matters.
Yes.
You were one of the most iconic figures in Zombieland ever. What was it like working on this movie?
Groovy, come over here. No, step this way, Groovy. You come this way. This way. No, come. Keep going. Groovy, right here. So we got a 50-50.
Oh, okay. We're doing it
this way. They ain't seeing my, just my, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you're a good side.
Is that a better shot, brother?
There we go.
See, you, me, bam. There you go. That's okay. You know, this is what I do.
This is what you do?
So, what, yeah, so what were you saying, Groovy?
You were one of the most iconic zombies in an amazing film. What was it like being Big Daddy?
It was great. It was great. It was hard trying to convey a lot without words.
Yeah.
But it was worth it. George, you know, wrote a really great script, I thought. And for people who are wondering, some people, they were upset because the zombie was thinking. According to science, we're here through evolution. According to science, we came out of the water. So if that's possible, then a zombie can evolve.
Exactly.
Period.
And you conveyed all the emotions, all the everything, all the commands.
Yes.
Awesome. Was just like, meh.
Thank you. Yeah, George said that I was remembering what it was like to be alive.
Okay.
And that I remembered that at one point I was a soldier. So when I picked up that rifle, hit my chest, I remembered. And so they came to my neighborhood, killing my people, my zombie folks.
Right.
See, there was no racial stuff in zombie. You're just a zombie and not a zombie.
Yeah.
And so my character had to go after them because they, you know.
They're fucking with your people.
Well, I wouldn't quite put it like that, but you said it, not my. I didn't say that. You know, you said that. But you get the point.
All right, man. So what are you working on now? I mean, you got so much going on.
Go to imdb.com. Check out my my credits. Mm-hmm. You can go to, between the camera over here, eugeneaclark.com. You can check out my bio, etc. There's a TV series called The Art of More.
And
that's starring Dennis Quaid, Christian Cook, Kate Bosworth. They shot, we shot 10 episodes. I'm in 9. That's on the Crackle Network. That's Sony, okay. Sony Pictures Crackle. They were picked up for a second season.
Awesome.
They're preparing to shoot now. I don't know if my character's back or not. We'll see, but if not, I had a great time the first season.
Awesome.
There's a movie called Born to be Blue with Ethan Hawke.
Oh, yeah.
I think that just opened in New York. But if you go to imdb.com, you can see what's coming up, what I've done.
Awesome.
I've done a little bit.
You've done a lot of bit.
Well,
you got some stuff going on.
I've been lucky.
By the way, if you can't remember imdb.com, the way Dino remembers it is imdbcooper.com. Let's get rid of the Cooper.
Or just Google my name, Eugene Clark, and it'll come up.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much for your time,
you,
man.
Thank you.
Cheers. This is Groovy. I'm here with the legendary Eugene Clark. Walker Stalker Con, Denver, Colorado.